Good job. Yes, it is B. What you're actually forecasting are things like trends in global temperature. We don't care about the individual weather on some particular day 100 years from now. We're not going to be right about that anyway. We're not right about the weather 10 days from now. 100 years from now? No, not a chance. Great. All right. Follow the link below this video to move on to question 8.